Okay, here we go. 5 over 10 equals what over 2? So we think, how do we get to 2, right? Well, we're obviously not multiplying. In this case, we're dividing by 5. So we got to do the same thing here. We got to divide the numerator by 5 as well. 5 divided by 5 is 1. So the equivalent fraction is 1/2.